definitely the only cowboy movies I like. Percentage shit. I'm not worried about signing anything up because I'm not, you know. Now, unless you want to move, you're in your house, you sign up, you plan to move.
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, that's what I told my
because I got 94,000 for PPE and I got approved 150,000 SBA loan. Unless they subtracted it and I was already approved.
Well, I know that. I know they originally said that PPE loan was going to be part of the big one. Because I wasn't $10,000 worth of demand. But all of it was coming out of the big one. Which is the economic
injury. Well, one thing's for sure. When you're,
I think they need to change the rules.
Yeah, when you pay off the PPE,
here in game number one.
Okay, yeah, that's
I will. It is a true pleasure and honor. It's very motivating to see how hard she works. I mean, she's the hardest working athlete I've ever seen in racquetball. When you play with her sports, but, I mean, you can imagine just the amount of time that she puts in.
We did way better than we did last time.
Yeah.
What was Scott on the news for?
It wasn't the news. It was some kind of TV app.
I figured it was the news.
What is he doing?
Poop or bear?
Yeah, he just had a shirt on and I'm just...
Man, I'm a poop or bear. Give myself poop.